Boise State, Nevada, March 2nd, an emotional senior night at Taco Bell Arena. Anthony Drmic feels like he's been here forever. Finally, his last home game at Taco Bell Arena, and he put on a show. Drmic from three. In the first half, he had 11 points as Boise State raced out to a 41-29 lead at the break. The Broncos closed the half on an 8-0 run. James Webb III back from injury. Nice reverse layup here. Webb would come off the bench, play 23 minutes, and put up 15 points and 7 rebounds. I'd say he's back. Back to the action. Mikey Thompson, another senior. The flush! Thompson, a dunk! As he gets out on the fast break, smiling about that, Thompson would finish with 7 points on the night. Chandler Hutchison up under, reverse layup. A slick move from Hutch. 8 points on the night. He's put together a couple of good games back-to-back, but back to Drmic, he was the story of the night. He'll kick it out to Jackson, step out for 3, hesitate, put it up, put it in. 22 points and 11 rebounds, and Anthony Drmic moves past Derek Marks on the all-time scoring list at Boise State. He's now number 3 all-time. Within shot, 27 points away from the top spot in school history, and Drmic comes off the floor to a huge ovation as the Broncos run away with this one, 76-57, and they will go to San Jose on Saturday for the last regular season game of the season.